The military cleanup is just a paranoid rumor, isn't it?